Laying in the vicinity of new government-funded flats, this small slum experiences some of the most squalid conditions in Delhi and all of India. Skilled craftsmen by profession, the Sindhi Basti community migrated from Rajasthan to Delhi over 10 years ago in search for a market for their handicrafts. Without much success, they had no choice but to find alternative means of earning a livelihood and settled in dilapidated slums in Delhi's Vasant Kunj area. This was over 10 years ago. Their conditions still remain unchanged. The slum is home to around 1,000 people living in makeshift tents. Tents shelter 5 to 10 inhabitants and are made of discarded materials found from commercial waste. Inside most tents are old hammocks and straw beds where the residents sleep, with the few items they possess strewn across and all infested with swarms of flies. Only a few privileged tents have the muffled sound of an old radio or television coming from inside, a rare and modern luxury found at the Sindhi Basti camp. The men work primarily as construction workers, earning at most 3,000 to 5,000 rupees a month. The head of the slum is the Dhanbad Pradhan, who also lives in the slum and helps with legal court issues facing the community. The slum village has access to a grocery store and a clinic, but the products of this grocery store is shared between the entire population. Thus, supplies are scant. The smell and smoke of burning wood fills the air as the dwellers have to cook on traditional chulas. Six months ago, Rashi Anand, founder of NGO Lakshyam, found out about the plight of the Sindhi Basti community and decided it was time to make a change.
I started Lakshyam 7 years back with the aim to empower and educate not so privileged one in the society. So if you talk about this particular community, there is lack of awareness, there is lack of water, proper health and hygiene. So we are trying to overbring the entire hurdles of the society in a powerful and most sustainable manner.
Under 10 of the inhabitants of the slum are able to read and write, all of which are men, and 1/6 of the children attend school. Those children that don't go to school work from the age of 4 years, selling cheap knickknacks in the Delhi red light district, or simply just begging, because they have to help support their families.
We majorly have 3 programs and we take care of the remedial education of the children and women empowerment. So this is one of the centers where we are today. So this is basically our new baby. We started working here almost 6 months back. And this is the settlement. Around 220 families are staying here, and majorly all of them are migrants from Rajasthan. So the center that we see behind us is one of the center in Lakshyam. Here basically we take classes for the children, and we have around 60 children here whom we teach. Then in and around us is the all settlements wherein people stay. This is basically a family. In one settlement we usually see a family of 10.
The promise of change that Lakshyam brings keeps the dwellers of the Sindhi Basti camp in high spirits, in the hopes of a brighter future.
Cheers!